Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer.
She's getting closer.
They're watching. They're watching.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
They can feel
what is
coming.
She turned back?
She's doing this for him.
She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
They're coming.
They're coming.
Shh. Quiet. Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look. Can you see them? Over there.
Why isn't she looking?
Why aren't you
looking?
Look, up ahead.
Alive.
You see it too?
You promised you came here to
fight. Yes, it is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
Turn back. Go back. It's not safe.
Look around and you will see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here.
Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching? They're watching her.
What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there.